no signs of life. No trace of blood. Too small to have made those prints. Hey, wait. I think it's just unconscious. But any longer in this cult simply won't do. What the fuck? Big guy packs a wallop. Now you're gonna get it, Snowbees. Cut it out or I'll break it off. Let that be a lesson to you, Al. Time to get you home. Some questions need answering. I just got to ask. Do you miss your dad, Mary?
I understand what you mean, but no. We hardly knew each other. And he turned out to be... well, you know. Hey, is this about Jack again? You can talk to me, Jane. I'm here for you.
I hardly knew Jack either. But what little time we had. Well, I feel we loved each other.
So you loved him. And it will stay with you as long as it will.
Yes. Let's say we get down to business. What have you uncovered about the alien?
Its blood is quite similar to yours. In fact, I'd say it's the same. You're looking at a member of the same species of humanoid extraterrestrial that...
we have the same blood. Gotcha. Hey, and you mentioned earlier you counted them among the peaceful type?
Can't say for sure, but I believe they're a peaceful race. Yes.
Mary, it's one of their ships. And they're attacking Luminous City.
Guess I was wrong. Don't forget the plasma cannon.
I hope they don't want trouble. Why did you have to pick a fight here anyway?
Jane, so good to see you again.
It's not possible. You're dead. I killed you myself.
But look at me, Jane. I'm back. Mr. Injustice returns. Obedience, aren't they?
Used all their mind control and used it against them.
Bingo. Wake up, Jane. How does that feel, bitch?
What are you up to? And how did you resurrect yourself?
I'm back for revenge. And to answer your other question, none of your business. Ah, look what you did. You broke it. Well, there goes my army. Okay, you little fucks. Come get some. Come on. You want some of me? Let's go. Huh. Leaving. Chicken shits.
They're a peaceful race. And you had to fuck with them.
Don't feel sorry for me. It's no big loss. I have other plans. I'll show you. It's empty. Never mind. It's gonna be more fun my way.
Let's go, Mr. Injustice. Round two.
Give it up, bitch. We're gonna take it nice and slow. I've been waiting a long time to kill you. It's a stone pumpkin. What are you doing?
Right, I'm riding a motorcycle, duh.
Hey, boss, I think I found it. Bring it to me. Yes, sir. Oh, boy, if this works. It's not doing anything. Yeah, this is stupid. You don't know what you're doing. It operates just like a genie's lamp. Now shut the fuck up. I rubbed it. She's mine. When she shows up.
We're waiting.
Ah, there she is.
Ah, just your imagination.
Ah! The Pumpkin Witch. Hi. I'm Mr. Injustice. I released you. I have big plans for you and Luminous City. Now that my nemesis, Lady Justice, is... Lady Justice? No, what are you doing? Stop that.
I am the Pumpkin Witch, and you are my prey.
Wait a minute, I'm supposed to control you. The European scroll. I read every word of it. This isn't supposed to happen. Now I order you to be my slave. Together, we will. What are you doing to me? Between the two of us, Luminous City will fall. Why are you betraying me?